The learning objective of this animation is to enable the learner to write simple SQL queries using select statement. Structured query language uses simple commands to communicate with the database. To run a MySQL query, click on the Start button and point to All Programs. Now select MySQL. Point to MySQL Server 5.6 and choose MySQL Command Line Client. Enter your MySQL password and hit Enter. A basic SQL statement consists of a select statement and the from statement. The where statement is optional. Consider the student table created in MySQL. To retrieve only the first name and the phone number of all the students from the student table, the SQL statement would be select first name, phone number from student. The select statement is used to retrieve the columns from the table, and the from clause specifies the table that is being accessed. In order to retrieve all the fields from the student table, the SQL statement would be select asterisk from student. Now, if you wish to find out the information of all the students who are based in Noida, the SQL statement would be select asterisk from student where address is equal to Noida. The where clause is the conditional clause that is used to filter the data from the table. The SQL statement can also be embedded within a program written in a different language such as C or Java.